Gabrielle Union is a mother after secret surrogacy. Gabrielle Union has welcomed a baby girl into the world after undergoing a secret surrogacy. The 46-year-old actress and her husband Dwayne Wade are now proud parents of a miracle baby girl after secretly hiring a surrogate mother to carry the tot for them. In a post on Twitter on Thursday, Gabrielle revealed her daughter had been born one day earlier in a note that read, "A lovely day. We are sleepless and delirious but so excited to share that our little miracle baby arrived last night via surrogate and 11/7 will forever be etched in our hearts as the most loveliest of all the lovely days. Welcome to the party, sweet girl." Sick, the post also included some lyrics to the Bill Withers song Lovely Day, as well as three pictures of the happy couple with their new bundle of joy. Basketball star Dwayne, who already has Zaire, 16, Zion, 11, and Xavier, 4, from previous relationships, posted the same message in a tweet on his own account, alongside the same pictures. The happy news comes after Gabrielle recently revealed she suffers from adenomyosis, a form of endometriosis which only occurs in the uterus, which has left her infertile and caused her to experience several miscarriages. She said, "Towards the end of my fertility journey I finally got some answers. Everyone said you're a career woman, you've prioritized your career, you waited too long and now you're just too old to have a kid, and that's on you for wanting a career. The reality is I actually have adenomyosis. Adenomyosis causes the uterus to become enlarged, and sufferers may also be plagued with heavy and painful periods and chronic pelvic pain. The only cure for the condition is to undergo a hysterectomy, in which the uterus is removed." The Being Mary Jane star added, "The gag is I had it in my early 20s. Instead of diagnosing me, doctors were like, oh, you have periods that last 9 or 10 days and you're bleeding through overnight pads. Perhaps there's something more there. Every doctor I saw was like, let me put you on birth control. The pill can mask all kinds of things. It is amazing at preventing pregnancy, not so great with addressing adenomyosis."